Hi everybody, I'm Kim Ott.
I'm Sean Tannenbaum.
And we're with Kim Ott & Associates and Alon Pennell Realtors. What we're going to do for you this year in 2018 is we're going to update you on a monthly basis about the market and what's going on. We're going to cover this month the cities of Fremont, Livermore, and Pleasanton. We'll let you know what the actives, the pendings, and the solds were, just to give you an idea of what's going on with our market. So jumping right into Fremont, we have 66 active listings on the market, which is not a whole lot of properties on the market. Typical of January to have fewer listings on the market. Right now we have 109 pending, and that's over the last 30 days. We've been very active over the last 2 months, actually. Usually between November and December, the market slows down a lot. But this year, for whatever reason, it was very, very active. We had offers that were due day before Thanksgiving, day before Christmas, days after Christmas. So it was just very, very busy. In the last 30 days in Fremont, we've had 112 properties that have sold. In comparison to January of 2017, we had 117 properties that sold during that month.
And we had an open house, or we had a listing in Fremont, and at our open house for the Saturday and Sunday, we had over 100 groups come through. So it was a very, very busy weekend for us. A lot of traffic came by. So that was very interesting for us for that time of year. Now in Livermore, this year right now, there are 39 active homes, 41 pending homes, and 53 homes have sold so far. Comparing that to last year, it's a little less, but not too far off. There were 61 homes sold last year. And the same thing with our traffic for Livermore. We had two listings going on at that time, and each home, there's at different times, 1 weekend off from each other, but we had over 100 groups at each open house. So it was very busy for us. There are lots of buyers out there looking to buy, and it might be January, but the market has not slowed down yet.
So in Pleasanton right now, we've got 25 active listings. We have 35 that are pending, and then 47 that are sold. And then last year at this time, there were 41 that sold. So again, pretty consistent with the marketplace of how many properties sold last year and this year, not a whole lot of difference. If there are any other cities, again, that we talked about that you guys are interested in, go check our website out at kimott.com. Also, shoot us a message. You can text us, call us, send us an email. We'll be happy to provide any other information. Anything that you're interested in, let us know. In our next video, we will give you an update on tax reform and economic forecast. So, again, reach out to us. My number is 510-220-0703. Have a great day.